Yeah, yeah, Mango's on the same lane as me. Before they left the Milky Way, they wouldn't have known. Take it easy, Metro. Thanks for being here, dude. Have a good one. I wonder if the Reapers would have destroyed the weapon and any info on how to build it. Yeah, I mean, if they weren't from any parts of the government or the council or whatever department they were in, were just told it was a Geth ship, they've got no clue, have they? They don't know anything about the Reapers. But say for whatever reason they did know about the Reapers, they still wouldn't know about the Crucible. So it would make it even more important that this succeeded, because they'd think, if that was one Reaper and we know we've got more coming, they're fucked. Like, everybody back home is gone. That's what they signed up for. No, that's a good thing though, Kurtzan. It's good to question it, right? Because ultimately nobody's right or wrong. You can only make assumptions on what they know and what they don't know. Because it doesn't go into detail and tell me.
No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power.
God damn it.
Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Repair the damn leak.
Ryder! Up here!
Where? Where the hell are you, girl?
What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
Yeah, I broke it.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
Yeah, give it a go, girl.
And received. I'll give them a shot.
Oh yeah, give them a shot, dude. Make this shot happen. Are you really going to make me interact with that? Don't do it. Don't do it.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Okay, thank you. Gosh, she's so smart.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Well,
where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
Are you kidding?
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
There's no glory in this hole. Oh, that was cool as... What the fuck is that? What the actual shit is this? The first bit of greenery we've seen. The adaptability of this rare device suggests that it may actively bridge other remnant systems in a way that we can't yet emulate. It provides significant research potential for an initiative technologies. Okay. Would you Adam and Eve like this? Watch this magic.
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
See them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Despite evidence and their current state of healthy growth, these plants do not seem to seem adapted for subterranean environments. Ooh. Well, they friggin' are. They're growing, right? The weird laser frequencies. Yeah, exactly. That's our scientific girl right there. Oh man, this is fucking awesome looking though. Oh!
I'm starting to get the hang of it.
Oh no! Whew! Oh, that's good.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Compensating for what?
Company!
Oh, bollocks. That's what you're compensating for, is it? Biotic combo. Oh my god, fucking headshot. Get down, Sunshine. Hey, Gramps, how you doing, buddy? How's the game? I'm really enjoying it. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it, dude. It's a challenge, that's for sure. It's fucking tough as nails, but it's a fun kind of tough as nails. Hey, Fate, how you doing, buddy?
How do we get across?
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait, plants. All the way down here.
Can't save it, you dirty bastard.
The gravity funnel messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
This also fits. System lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I'm starting to get the hang of this. Company!
That's it. Punch that fucker in the face. We got him. How far in? I'm not very far, dude. Probably about 6 or 7 hours. Did I hear about the London Tower? Yeah. We don't talk about it though, because that's what they want, right? No, it was just a fucking lunatic, Rocco. It was just an idiot. He's got no ties to ISIS at all. But I mean, if he's doing it in ISIS's name, they're going to claim it, right? He never said anything to the fact. Like it was for them or anything like that. They just claimed it because it's a fucking nutcase. That's it. It was one of ours. It wasn't. It was British. It was British that probably never got fucking paid his dole money that week. He went a bit bonkers. But yeah, they'll claim any loony. It's one of ours. We planted him. Okay. Okay, you did. Just trying to scare people, that's all, dude. It lasted 82 seconds, or 81 seconds. Four people dead. Bum, 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 bum. Through here then.
Looks like a side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Okay, and we'll take a look.
Oh, nope. It'll be fine.
Nope is a good idea. Nope is a very good idea.
No, just the light.
Appear to be shut down. Either for maintenance or awaiting instructions from the vault. Okay. All of the nope. I mean, if they're shut down, let's just... Should we take them out? Maybe? Or go talk to this guy? You know these fuckers are all coming alive. The vault forged relay? Algorithm fragment scans in remnant polymer. No, no, you're right, dude. Yeah.
See? Absolutely fine.
Just a fucking idiot. Boom, 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 boom. It's because ISIS claimed the attack straight away. We were behind it. But they've got no evidence to back that up at all, so... It was a one-man operation, as far as they're aware. What gets me is it was somebody that was on a watch list. He was known. He was known for his radical views, but he wasn't considered a high priority. Get the fuck out of here with that!
Ah, damn it!
It's you- okay. It's fine. You in? Phew. Come on.
Time to boogie. The best thing they can do with that guy is just fucking not talk about him. Don't give them any reason, right?
Observers coming up at us!
Oh, bollocks to them! Get down! distracted. You keep them, you're doing a fucking damn fine job. She's my wing woman, she is. Oh, bollocks. Give me that shit. Let's go, you loony door. Oh, we almost fucking fell off. No!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Get this shit out of here. Okay, we don't need to boost.
No, I'm okay.
Oh! Are you kidding?
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Will you get up there?
Let's not find out the hard
Stop!
Way.
Just climb! Just. All you need to do is claim, idiot. There we go. We are so good. Thanks, I guess. What the fuck is that? Wait. Oh. Make this a thing.
Got a path to.
Take it easy, Rocco. It was nice to see you again, dude. Powerhouse squad. Oh no, power hour. Jesus, not power. Powerhouse. God damn it. Thank you very much for the host. I do appreciate it. Will you guys behave yourself? For 5 minutes? The jumpy bullshit. All of that. Take all of that.
Too far, even for jump jets. That is cool.
That is cool. We've seen it before though, Liam, you idiot. I mean, it doesn't make it any less cool, but we have seen it before.
Never be able to describe all this. People have to see it for themselves.
Did we ever make it out, bud? Mate, do. I wanted to go to bed fucking 35 minutes ago.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with. Something.
With
we must be
power.
Close.
Power our squad. That's what it's resonating with. Oh shit, look at this fucking thing.
No question. This is the heart of a vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
Never seen a vault like this before. No, I've never.
Converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Bad things are gonna happen. If we push a button here, are you kidding me? Another one of them key thingies.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be...
Uh-oh, we remember what this does. Paid. Paid.
Should we?
Yeah, run.
Go!
Run. Run. Oh, shit. Oh my god, that's cool as fuck.
Phoebe, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
Oh, that is so cool! What if we miss a scan?
Watch out! Vince!
Keep running!
I really want to scan. I know I shouldn't. Because it's a scary team.
Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
Yeah, we do.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Oh, get up! Get up there! Oh no, we're not making it. We're so dead. Don't look back in anger. Let me be the one, girl. Love me for a reason.
Another gravity well.
It could go anywhere.
It goes away from here. We're taking it. It's still coming.
Sweeping the whole vault. Don't let anything in its way.
Yeah, like us.
Going up to the spirit in the sky, away from the big scary cloud. Oh, here we go. Run, Barry! Run!
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there!
Go, Barry!
The barrier's gone! Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
Get what thing? Oh!
Where are you?
No!
Hello? Phoebe!
I didn't realize what he meant. That barrier that was protecting that object in the middle. We should have grabbed that for sure.
Right on our heels!
PB, fucking run!
Get to the gravity well!
Not moving. Find an override.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
That was crazy and fun.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Well, we can't really know for sure, eh?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Go back and get that thing. The cloud's gone. Don't be a dick. Don't be that guy that leaves it because I didn't run back and explore. Get the fuck out of here with that nonsense. Oh, that's cool though. So they were trying to terraform, or that's just
look
a guess.
Look at that
sky. How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
You know what? No, I like her. Come on.
Welcome
PB,
aboard.
You're we'll a sexy
your
little thing. Let's go.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear. That'll do. I'll catch up with you.
He's
well,
all excited.
Be interesting.
Are we just forgetting the fact that the cat are still all over this place?
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Oh shit, we gained one cryopod point. No idea what that is. But oh shit, we gained it. Terraforming for the technology, remnant, the creators. That is badass. That was really fun. And shit's getting a little bit deeper as well, so... I mean, what have we got? We can go over here, a better beginning. We're over here right now. Still don't really know how the fucking mining works. Viability is only 68%, so we've still got a wee bit of work to do. But I'm actually going to leave it there, I think, for this play session. That was a lot of fun. That whole thing, I didn't expect it to last quite that long, and I know I'm playing it on a harder setting, so we're taking a bit longer. And then I'm reading chunks of codex, so it's taking a bit longer still. But I like to get, like, the meat and potatoes of the thing. I like to get in there. Get my teeth around that steak and rip it to pieces and learn.
Radiation
why?
Levels increasing.
Get the fuck out of here, we terraformed, right? Look at the sky.
Radiation levels normal.
How bad is the radiation? It's pretty bad, actually. Okay. Okay. So we've got it saved anyway. That's all that matters. We'll have a quick look, see if anybody's streaming. It looks like six people are streaming, so we're going to leave it there. Thank you very much for being here, guys.